What's up, guys? My name's Kataro from ETX Gaming, and today we are playing Horizon Zero Dawn. I have been doing a couple of quick side missions just to kind of get my level up a little bit, but today we are going to do... where's the quest at? We're going to do the main quest, which is a seeker at the gates. So, we left our little, I guess, tribe or village or whatever, and we're going to go talk to Maria at Mother's Crown. So, we're here. This is Mother's Crown, and we're going to go talk to her. So, let's head in here. Why is she walking so weird? Alright, so we found the settlement. Good for us. Who's this?
Mother's Crown. Feels more like a military camp.
Oh,
War
Sona.
Chief Sona. You're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well. We need to harvest lance horns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stave off the machines. That leaves the matter of a lance horn lance. There's hunting to the west of here. I also need the watchtower stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's tower in the south. If you would.
Good lord, she just gave us like all this stuff to do. I did not come here to talk to you. We came here to talk to somebody else. Oh, crap, updated Aaron. Well, we're not going to do that right now. Right now we're going to... What is this? Oh, wait, what? I guess they're... Okay, I don't know what they're doing. Campfire. Definitely need campfire. Quick save. Okay, and we need to look at this, because grist.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
Let's talk to this guy first.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe, or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa with soaring towers, high
as snowing. His little
How did the
coat
Karja
thing
ever
is getting
come to build
snow
such
things
marvels?
On.
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Well, it's kind of important. All right, let's
see anything you like? Sure you do.
I don't know. You gotta show me first. Okay. Let's check out weapons. Absolutely nothing. You have nothing that I don't already have. Wow. What about this? Anything in here? Sickness Eater, Silent Hunter. I can't afford it, but I want to say I already have. No, I don't think I have that yet. Let's, treasure box. I will take one of those. Wait. Oh, it's cost money. Okay, let us sell, because I got whole crap ton of stuff to sell. Let me see. What can I sell? Broadhead lens, scrapper lens, sawtooth heart. Let's just sell all this stuff. We'll get some more. I'm almost positive. Sell that. I don't need that. I don't know what this is for, but we're gonna sell it. I don't need the scrapper lens. Tiny meat. Hang on to that. Oh, toothpick. You don't need a toothpick. I don't think we need that. We don't need that. If it's so valuable, you're not giving me very much for it. Sell the watches. Oop. Sell this stuff. Strider lens, yeah, definitely sell those. Trade with merchants selling for metal shards. I think I need to keep that. I think I need that for something else. Stalker lens. Don't need that. Grazer hearts. Don't need any of those. I think I need that. Don't need that. Yes, this is the inventory part of the Let's Play. I probably should have done this before I started the video, but whatever. You guys can watch it. It's not that big a deal. No, keep the wire. Definitely don't get rid of that. I can get rid of that. I think I need the bellow back lenses. Is everything else is just desert glass, desert glass. Let's sell one of those. Chill water. I need that because she needs that. Echo shells, I need that. I think everything else I need. Blazes. I have lots of blazes, but I think I need it all. Okay. Stuff I do need to buy. Not that. I need to buy wire. Like, a lot of wire. I don't know why, but wire is very hard to find for some reason. I'm not gonna buy chill water. We'll just grab. Oh, crap.
Oh, that fits you well. And it'll protect you from the venom those corrupted machines drip everywhere.
Really?
See anything you like? Sure you do.
I don't think I bought anything to protect me from machines. Actually, I wanted to check one more thing. What do I need to get this? To get this. A bellowback heart. Okay. Bellowback heart. Which we don't have. Can I? Wait.
See anything you like?
Ugh, shut sure up. Just shut up and let me trade you. I want to sell. Hold up. Let's sell some of these, because good lord, we have a lot. We'll keep the multiples, we'll sell the singles. Melee, get rid of this one. Get rid of both of those. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. I don't need any of these handling ones. I gotta clean out my inventory. Shock, shock, shock. All these shock ones can go. I'm definitely keeping these. All these freeze ones can go. Let's see. Get that. Get rid of that. These are damaged, but they're only 6% damage. Well, hang on to the 6% damage. Let's get rid of that one. Okay. I think I'm good. Alright, I'm done with you. But
well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Yeah, because I sure
Thanks.
Didn't give you anything.
Me too.
Didn't buy a thing from that guy. Okay. I have bought absolutely nothing from him. We gotta do this mission. Let's do this real quick. Quick save is quick! Okay. And we're gonna go find this person. Oh, here we go.
The hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
Are you the person?
So,
there you are.
You're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party. The hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria.
Voral
told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
She looks like a little kid. I thought she was going to be like older.
There's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
Ah, then I'll go to the fort and tell them it's dealt with. I've destroyed the corrupted machines in the valley.
All by yourself?
I'm good with a bow.
Alright. I want to do ask about
Mother's crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian.
Yeah, she's like really young. I don't like talking to her. I'm done. Yeah, right. You're way too creepy, there, and
I hope you find whatever it is.
I don't know. Something about this girl just creeps me out. What's going on over here? Before we run off.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget.
Really?
And you should heed it too.
Okay.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
What's a cauldron? Yeah.
Cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside.
So she ran.
Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
So she ran into a door.
You mentioned a lesson before.
Right. What did that teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again. Wrapped from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked.
Oh.
Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
I don't think that makes any sense.
Where can I find this cauldron?
Yeah, I'm gonna go find
it. My point is that you shouldn't.
No, but tell me anyway.
Describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning.
No, not at all. I'm gonna go. Fine. I'm gonna go. Just You're tell grown. Me where it's at.
I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
I'll be fine. Man, all these people are hurt. I don't know what's happening there. Okay. Anything else? There's another one. Where are you?
My own gun fault. Should have got out of that here.
Are you in the building? Oh, no, you're standing right here.
You're the seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
We killed them all.
Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
Really? That is probably true.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Well, if they went into the ruins, then wouldn't that outcast them too?
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find
my
friends.
Yeah, just what we do. Okay.
We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Okay. Is there anything else I can do? I don't think so. Let me, No, there is. There's one more thing. Let me check something before we do that. Like this. Dang it, I need more wire. Alright.
Snow's got a bite out here.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
Yeah, I guess I'm going to.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Alright, I need to buy some metal shards. Or not metal shards, I need to buy wire. Just a whole bunch. Enough to get me through anyway. I'll take it all the way down to 1,000 metal shards. And that should give us enough until we get out there and start killing monsters. Gotta have enough to make weapons. I was hoping the guy would have some good new weapons, but he doesn't. He has the same things that I have. So I don't know if... I'll just keep going. I don't know if I've bought the best ones or if they get better. I'm hoping that there's purple ones out there and they get better than the purple. Just keep going, keep going, keep going. I wish there was an option just to, like, buy multiples. Because this is annoying. Alright, one more. Okay. Alright, dead. Alright, I'm done with you.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Whatever. Alright. I think we're good. I'm not gonna make any more of those. Okay, I think we're good. Let's go up here and check this quest out, and then we will head back out with our new mission. Or with a mission.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Okay.
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
Okay, so we gotta get a ring. Man, for people who, like, really hated me, all of a sudden everybody wants me to do stuff for them. I'm gonna save real quick. I mean, I guess I'll do it, but good lord. A lot of stuff. Alright. Alright, let's see. We got like a bajillion quests to do. I thought I just did this. Oh, go to the border fort. We're not gonna do that right now. Look at all these things. Okay, so I guess we'll do this one first. To find this guy's ring. That should be a fairly easy one to do. And kill pigs. I mean, shouldn't be too complicated.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Whatever. Alright, I know where pigs are. Pigs are over here. Running. Oh, there's one right there. Come here. Ugh, come here. No, don't run away. Alright, there's one. That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. What are those? Those are scrappers. Scrappers are fine. We're not afraid of scrappers anymore. Not really. There are a lot more things to be afraid of. Where are pigs at? Well, I thought they were over here. Yeah, I was wrong. Let's go up this way. I don't know why I'm crouching. I don't care. Let's go up this way. Ooh! Maybe there's some pigs over here. Apparently not. Apparently I have to go over to the markers. I thought maybe I could just go anywhere. But I guess I can't. Alright, that's fine. I don't want to waste any arrows. I wonder if I can just kill these dudes real quiet. Like, be stealthy. and sneak. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Sneak, sneak, sneak.
I'm ready.
Well, I knocked that one down. Did not kill him very well. Alright. Oh, this one's mad. No, no, no! Alright. Get away. Look, I just wanted to cross and get some pigs. You guys are making this difficult. Eh. You have wire. I'll take it. I need wire. Oh. Well then. Alright, let's go find pigs. That was a waste of time, but let's go find pigs. Man. I guess I have to go this way anyway to get the ring. Alright. There's our grazers. Don't I need something from them? What is that? Oh, that's a watcher. How do I get down? Can I... Ooh. Careful. Can I get up here? Ugh. Come on. Come on. Okay, let's go down this way. Maybe. There we go. Yay, rope swing! Ugh! Are there pigs? Are there even pigs over here? There's a lot of other things over here. Boxes. I don't want to waste any arrows. Walk on. Alright. Oop. This way. Investigate the area. Gotcha. Alright. We'll have to waste some arrows on these dudes, though.
I have to tell the tracks apart. This was tame.
Come back, I want to be your friend. Oh, I missed. Well, I'm stupid. Dang it. Nope! Come here. Okay. Boy. I am fearless now when it comes to these dudes. You guys are not scary anymore. Again, a lot more things to be scared of than watchers. I wish I would have got that grazer, though. I think I need something from him. I think I need something from him. What is this? That's not what I need. Alright. Oh, well, let's see. Well, there's some tracks. Oh, this is this guy's tracks. Okay, let's follow his tracks. Let's see if we can't find his ring. Let's see if there's any animals. Are there any animals? Oh, there's pigs. There's all kinds of pigs. Okay, there's two pigs.
It's not marked. I wonder what killed it.
Hey, check you out. I'll take all whatever you got.
Let's see here. That would be Tame's ring.
Yay! I guess I found the ring. Alright. Now we just gotta get three more boar skins. Which means we gotta cross the river. I'm gonna do it this way. I'm not gonna walk over that bridge. We'll just swim. It can't be that cold, right? There we go. Get up there. Okay. Let's see where these are. Man, okay. There are a couple things. What is that? What is that? That's Sawtooth. Crap. Stay over there. Don't come this way. You come here. Nope. Come here, I need you. Ooh, coming. I can hear it. That's scary. Those are the things you gotta be scared of. Here's another one. God, Salty, stay away, stay away, stay away. One more. Just one over here. Come here, little pig. You need to be sacrificed! Alright. Sweet. Oh, hide, 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 hide. Okay. Alright. We got that one. And, that's gonna end it for this episode. Where's a safe spot for me to stop? Because I don't want to stop right here in the weeds. I thought I saw a fire. Somewhere back here, maybe? Somewhere away from that sawtooth. Did I dream that up? Is there no fire back here? Well, let's just at least let's just cross the river. Maybe it's probably just safer if we just cross the river, if I can. There we go. Yeah, I feel safer. Oh, there's the fire. Oh, but we're not gonna go to that. Anyway, we're gonna end it here, and we'll pick it up in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this episode, you know what to do. Please like, share, favorite, and subscribe. My name's Kitaro, this is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys soon. Bye!